possible, but somehow the Undertaker.
And he's a thrill seeker from every man's night.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Uh-oh.
Taker's about to end another fight.
One, two, three.
A baseball bat with a weapon
four,
like that in play? This is not going to be good.
Five, six,
referee's count has reached seven here. Getting dangerously
eight,
close to the inevitable.
What does a superstar need to do as this match goes on, as the destruction continues?
You have to find yourself. Are you the type of competitor who fights through pain and comes back stronger, or do you stay down for the count?
We have been told so often from superstars who have competed in these type of matches that their bodies, minds, and careers are never the same again.
Piercing the throat.
What power.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, compressed in the corner.
The Undertaker in a bad way.
Not over yet.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's
Undertaker tied up here.
Scorpion Deathlock!
It is in and it is deep.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Hardy breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Nothing fancy with that boot.
Ducking out of trouble.
Yeah. Undertaker retaliates.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron? How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Big forearm.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Tombstone pile driver.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Is this really it?
That stops the count, so this match will roll on.
He's able to sidestep there. These two showing how well skilled they each are.
You have to imagine we're hitting the last stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Lift off.
Oh, misses the mark.
Into the corner.
What a collision!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
One, two.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Counters! Lariat. He may be in a bad way here.
And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
Soaring.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Two. Three.
The dead man lining up his next victim moments away.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Still a beast.
This one has to be over.
They're taking old school.
Oh, look out.
It's getting close.
Eight. And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Two.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Down with a tilt the world backbreaker.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Strong punch to the midsection. Reversal by the Undertaker. And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Two.
He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
Oh! Feeling that more work needs to be done here.
Oof! That can knock you out.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, and an inadvertent shot hits the referee. Got it, scouted.
Boom, DDT.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Face wash.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Rest in peace.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Two.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Three. Four.
He's back into the ring.
Five.
This is not good.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
One. Two. Three.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Count
gets to seven.
This is close. And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Brutal boot.
Ooh, unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Ooh.
Able to evade.
This could be it.
Eight. Nine.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Unloads with the boot. Just look at the methodical attacks of The Undertaker.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Right into the corner. Flashing through the table.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
And he was ready for Undertaker. Oh, he's got one elbow. He's getting picked out of the defensive.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will do just to be the last man standing.
What a match. What a match. These consecutive attacks have been really...
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Oh, man.
Ooh. 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 Ah. Ooh.
He avoids the damage.
Oh, charging back elbow.
And he's able to counter.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
We've got to acknowledge these fans. A packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And he's able to reverse.
Nicely done.
Into the corner.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a spot.
What the heck? Are you kidding me? No way.
Took it out of the knee.
Saw that one coming. Oh, my. Spiked. This match isn't over yet.
Yes, he caught another wind.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense.
Certainly a less than ideal situation for The Undertaker here, not seeing his usually dominant form.
Continue with that attack.
It's not every day you see The Undertaker forced into a life or death situation like this one.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Climbing up to the top now.
Launcher.
He's really slowly getting up. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, driver. You gotta be kidding me.
And at this
this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Just counted to seven.
Eight. Nine.
This crowd is truly up.
Tonight, The Undertaker enters a new stage of his career.
Bad news for the rest of. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new WWE Hardcore Champion, The Undertaker!